a dear friend of mine whose name is synonymous with wrestling,
the smiling Mean Gene Okerlund.
Right now I'm talking to you, I'm looking into your eyes. Right now I'm trying to show you that we're gonna be alright.
Are you ready, Mean Gene?
Mean Gene Okerlund.
Mean! Woo! Gene!
It looks like a top coat. I can't believe it.
If I could buy a golf game, I'd be a scratch golfer, but that just doesn't happen.
Put that cigarette out.
I'm not about to lay down on my back and let someone cover me.
I thank you very much. You've already given me my haircut.
Gene, I want you to look me right square in the eye.
Which one?
I'm going to be a nice guy. I'm not going to insult you.
Nice.
You know something, Mean Gene.
You know something, Mean Gene.
Mean Gene.
Mean Gene.
They'll beat you up.
Halfway around the lake. Come on, Gino.
Hulkamania never would have gotten as big as it did without Mean Gene Okerlund.
This is the real living legend.
Is that my love?
It's Genomania.
It knows no end.
Jungle Gene Okerlund.
In the Garden of Tranquility.
Guys, are you sure we're in the right place?
Male or female?
I didn't check.
Oh, neither did I.
They're half monkey and half weasel.
Heathen!
Wait a minute, Heathen. What's going on here? Get out of there!
And we're gonna get along great.
For some reason, I don't quite buy that.
Are you calling me a liar?
The interviews were great. And they had the best with Gene Okerlund.
It knows no end. All these pieces fall in love.
We just don't make mistakes. Mr. Baseball Bob,
don't worry about it. Yeah.
As you know, the ultimate warrior.
Well, yeah, are we?
Guys in the back room like to play games out here. I'm getting dizzy.
It's not Jim, it's Bean!
This is the vault for the family jewels.
All right.
And nobody talks turkey better than Gene Okerlund.
I know you are, but what am I?
Welcome to a place where memories come to life.
Just the greatest interview guy in the business.
Mean Gene, my favorite friend. Great guy.
I'm ready for a beer and a bratwurst.
That's Mean Gene for you.
I thought we were off the air.
Wrestling has got to spend everything to me. And it turned out to be a great time. It's a good life.
If one day I'm called up to the big house, if I'm called, they'll have a funeral, I want you to bury me face down. And then all of my critics can kiss my ass.
We'll be right back.